Let's see how much pen I use in my J preparation.